Hi, this side Abhishek Tomo from Digital Learning Magazine. Right now we have Mr. Manish Naidu, CEO of Brainwonders. Welcome, sir. Welcome for on School Leadership Summit. He is came up with a unique concept in the education, sir. Can you give some limelight on this new concept of Brainwonders, sir?
Definitely, Abhishek. It is a brilliant whole concept which you have launched out here. It's 11th, I think, Leadership Summit Awards, and it is organized very well. So congratulations to you for keeping this beacon of limelight on. Brainwonders by itself is doing its part of identifying the potential of a child, knowing the strengths and weaknesses, characteristics, and mapping their potential and helping them do well. So we do what we consider DMIT, which is a patented product what we have, and this is the first time we are showcasing this event with Elets, and we have joined them as a counselling partner. It looks a very good gathering, and we hope to add on to our already existing 380 schools across the country and take it forward. So Chandigarh kafi badhiya city hai aur ye aapne event kafi achhi tarah organize kiya hai. Hum chahte hain ki ye hum aapke saath mein ye jo partnership hai that keeps on moving and we move ahead.
And sir, and awesome sir, 350 schools joined sir, and what your future plan that how you are implementing on the first tier and the second tier cities, sir? How you are reaching all the students through your technologies, through your concept, so that each and every student know about your concept and how you impact this education system, sir?
Very good, Abhishek. It's a very good question. So what happens is, it's not tier 1, but tier 2 cities jahan pe hume sabse zyada fayda hota hai. Fayda in the sense that is where the parents are also much more aware. So we have got some seed funding in, and we are expanding to close to another 80 centers where we are making a COCO center. Hamare khud ke centers honge jahan pe hum ye B aur C town cities mein jayenge. Aaj hi humne Krishnakanj karke ek jagah hai wahan pe humne shuru ki hai. Betul hai, Chandigarh, Ludhiana, Ambala. So it's a tier A cities in terms of Chandigarh, but yes, in all these different other cities we are expanding in our own way of identifying psychologists and moving it ahead. और जहाँ जहाँ ये पेटेंटेड टेक्नोलॉजी, फ्यूचरिस्टिक टेक्नोलॉजी काम आ सकता है, दैट इज़ वेयर वी वांट टू बी प्रेजेंट.
थैंक यू. एंड सर, थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग फॉर द स्कूल लीडरशिप समिट. सर, वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट द की टेक अवेज यू हैव टेकन फ्रॉम द स्कूल लीडरशिप समिट, एंड यू हैव अटेंडिंग मेनी इवेंट्स इन थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड सर, सो व्हाट द सजेशन, द बेस्ट गुड थिंग्स यू सी इन द स्कूल लीडरशिप समिट, एंड हाउ वी कैन मेक मोर बेटर देन दैट सर? Any suggestions?
I think it's a good motley crowd of 100, 120, 150 which you have in. It's not great, it's not a huge audience, so the interaction, networking is much more stronger. This is one of the first time which, as I told, yes, I have been with you. Obviously, we have attended a lot of many awards, events, but this looks to be a good genre of crowd. And I think it would, with a common goal in mind, with you and digital learning as a platform, using it, it looks good. It looks good.
Thank you, Mr. Manisha. And this is Mr. Manish, your Brainwonders. And stay tuned with Digital Learning Magazine. Thank you.